so bad and they are so dry and frizzy at this moment. So I was just YouTubing about some remedies wherein I found this home remedy of one YouTuber that vlogged about. So I'm just gonna try that home remedy, and the ingredients which are used in this remedy are quite easily available. So I'm just gonna show you those all ingredients that she has used. And this is not anything, you know, bahut zyada difficult or something like that. People, I think so, most of you must have tried it at your place, and if not, then let's say if this works out on me, then I'll definitely recommend you guys to go and try it once on your dry scalp. So let's see. So the ingredients that we are using are like 2 spoons of curd as per my length, hair length, and then we have this 1 egg, and there's some honey that we're gonna put in. This will be 1 spoon of honey. So let's go and mix all of them. Looks somehow after mixing it or whisking it for a while. Now I think so it's ready to apply on my hair. So let's do it. Okay, so we are in my bathroom right now, and we have this mixture ready over here. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it or not. It is somewhat mostly yellowish in color because of the egg yolk yellow. So yeah, and now I'm quickly gonna put this on my hair, and I don't know, I just don't want it to stink after I wash it. I just hope it doesn't stink, and we're gonna see the results after that. So let's just start applying. I hope I'll be able to apply it properly, so let's try. Doing it like this so that it doesn't fall off my hair. Okay, I'm not putting any gloves or anything on my hands right now because I cannot find it at my place. So I'm gonna just put it using my hands only.
Half an hour or 1 hour, and I'm gonna cover it with the hair pack, and then after an hour I'm gonna take a shower. Yaar ye to yahan pe bhi aa gaya, it smells bad. So yeah, okay, after 1 hour I'll see you guys, or else maybe after the wash only I'll see you guys directly now. So till then, bye.
So I'm back and I've washed my hair. Now we'll just dry them up and see the result. Also, I would like to say one thing is that wash your hair properly, because if you don't wash them properly, they stink. Right now my hair aren't stinking, so I guess they are fine and I have washed them properly. And second thing is that they feel a bit, you know, thoda while you wash them, thoda hard, rough, but don't you worry about it. Once you wash them properly and dry them, I think so they are gonna be fine. I'm just gonna see how do they look. So
give me some moment and I'll be back with my hair. Let's do that.
So after drying my hair, naturally they look so healthy and so happy. Yes, they look happy and I feel so happy because they look like they're so soft to touch. You can see the shine and the curls which were not present in the initial part of this video wherein I'm just introducing you about the video. The hair looks so frizzy over there, dry and not so healthy and not so happy and unmanageable, but these after the application they look so healthy, happy, manageable and soft. And trust me, I haven't used any kind of chemical except for the shampoo. That's it. I haven't even used the conditioner and I highly recommend you guys to try this at your place.
So yes, I'm done with my bath and baal soak gaye hai, jo ki I told you guys that I'll be drying up my hair and get back to you. At them right now. मैंने आपको ये पहले दिखाए थे जो कि बहुत lifeless लग रहे थे and very much dry and now they're like so good to feel and touch. And you can see the curls right now. These are natural curls of mine because of that application जो आ गए हैं वापस and they feel so good. I haven't even used conditioner, I have just shampooed them. Otherwise, always, every time I take a shower and when I wash my hair, it is mandatory that I need to use my conditioner. Otherwise, they look very bad, very dry, and not that manageable. And today, look at them. I haven't used any conditioner, and they are so good to touch and so easy to manage. So. Yeah, this was about it. And second thing, मेरे को बहुत डांट पड़ी है क्योंकि पूरे बाथरूम में अंडे का स्मेल आ रहा है and it's stinking very bad. So my mother and my brother, both of them were like behind me कि क्या किया है तूने? It's stinking so bad. Anyways, this is all about it. And now what I want you guys to do is I am highly recommending you guys to try this thing. Be a bit boy, bit girl. Just use this and try it on your hair. You'll literally feel the change and you'll love this thing. And I'm gonna try it. Like jo video maine dekha tha usme they have mentioned you need to use it twice a week for better results and for maintaining good health of your hair. So yes, I'm gonna try it again and I would recommend you guys to go and try this and also help me in the comment section below how do you feel about your hair. And secondly, if you have any other remedy, let me know. I'll try that as well. So yeah, this was all about the vlog and today's vlog. And I would request you guys to go like, comment, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, SheIsExpression. Apart from that, follow me on Instagram at SheIsExpression because that's where you're gonna find a lot of information about me before you will find it on this channel. So yes, that's it. Now I think I'll leave. Bye. Take care. Love you.